Good morning, Ms. Martinez.
Morning.
Hi, I'm Bruno. I'm your nurse today. How are you?
I'm good.
Because you lost a lot of blood from your car accident, I need you to go ahead and sign this here so I can replace your blood.
That's not going to happen. I'm a Jehovah's Witness. I can't have that. A Jehovah's Witness. I can't have blood or blood products.
But you're going to die if you don't receive the blood.
But she'll be shunned from our church.
That's a ridiculous excuse. Nobody from the church is going to know about it. She's totally protected under HIPAA.
We don't
care about HIPAA.
Yeah. Good morning, Ms. Martinez. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
I'm Bruna. I'm your nurse today. I just got a doctor's order to do a blood transfusion in you because you lost a lot of blood from your car accident. So do you have any questions or concerns regarding your form consent?
I'm a Jehovah's Witness. I can't take any blood or blood products.
I understand. I'm going to talk to your doctor about that so he can give you alternatives to blood transfusion and you guys can discuss the best option for you.
Well, thank you. We appreciate it. You being cultural considerate of our beliefs while we're in the hospital.
Okay. Is there anything else you want to share or regarding your healthcare and religious beliefs that I need to be aware of?
Not at this time.
We'll let you know.
Okay. Have a nice day. Here's your call light.